nothing would move without us allowing it to happen. Because we got the streets, suckers! Can you dig
Hey, 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 hey. I never could sit still. My teacher always told me to take a chew pill. Got my test back, tore with the pieces. Did a lot of practice, some with feces. I'm a sign of life. My way of killing time. I can never let go, but my mama says so. I was just feeling fine. Never did my first show. Got a band and headed for the road. Then we started blowing up and it kept us off from growing up. It was all about getting late. Then we started getting paid. Didn't worry about much, you could never be touched. We never did it our way. That's why I show and up and suffer for to see my little girl make angels in the stone for a goal. And I want to scale in the shit out of her first boyfriend.
She won't send no dirty pictures at all. Not that I am straight to the dark. But that way, baby, don't you see? You're the little preacher, but just like me. Here we go. Never meant to hurt a folks' soul. Gotta tell you now, shit's getting old. I can't take it no more. I'm in the dark and just faking it all. Say,
små, små boy och vi gunga fram, yeah. Likadant, wow. Yeah, hur du, jag vill gunga fram, yeah. Likadant, Zombie har gjort sig, vi var små, små barn. Jag fick unga familjer. Likadant vi gör.
he said, oof. And he said, Ngeti, I have to say, all the people in the front, standing here in the warm fucking weather, much respect, people, a lot of respect, you guys. Aber wir haben ein großes Problem, ja? What's happening on my left side, fellas? Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear only the left side. Are you fucking with me? Maybe it wasn't you. Maybe it was this side. Hey, what about my right side? What the fuck? Are you with me, people? Okay, be honest with me here tonight. Today, how many of you are drunk for the second time today? Is that why you're standing like this, man? You're standing like... Okay, I'm gonna give you a song. But first, I wanna hear everybody say, fucking go. This is a country song, people. It's called Highwayman. It's up right now. Here we go. I am a highwayman on the road again. Sitting in there. Yeah. see the hatred popping up on your screen. But it never let just people stand in the way of you and your dream.
Here we go!
pets.
No!
This place is called Serengeti. It's fucking warm! Germany, are you still alive out there? I have to say, from what I can see today, look like the girls are running the show today. The mansion, yeah? Oof, Deutsches Mädchen, yeah. Hey, I want to try something, people. Can I hear just the Mädchen? Can I hear just the Mädchen say hey? Yes. Ah, yeah. No, einmal. Alle Mädchen, let me hear say hey! Fellas, my friend there, you know? You get all these matches and you two boys, you stand like this all day. Nicht ficken, ja? Ladies, wollen Sie so ficken? You see, you can move to the side, man. Move to the side. Hey, if you don't start fucking jumping, I'm gonna point you all day, man. Okay, all my fellas, and I mean even you, big guy, the bald hair, you too, man. I see you all day. You move further back, but I got my fucking eye on you too, you know? Can I hear all my fucking men say, hoo-ah! Hey, quiet. Ladies, did anybody get scared? It wasn't even like... Nothing like that. Okay, fellas, even you in the back, I see you too with a fucking cowboy hat. I want every man out here to fucking scream with me. Hey, let these ladies know. Let me hear you say, hoo-ah! Say hoo-ah! Okay. I don't know what to say, people. Do you want me to bring out one of the best soul singers in Sweden? Do you want me to bring out one of the best fucking soul singers in Sweden? Okay, all the way back. Let me say, Mello, Mello, Mello. Here we go, people.
I said, listen, fellow people, 'cause I've got something to tell, right? I was at this club, right? It was fat as hell. And I met this pretty lady. said, little did I know what impact she would have on my life.
Ladies and gentlemen,
16.
Some fellow people, cause I got something to tell. I was at this club, right, it was fat as hell. Met this pretty lady, she looked sharper than a knife. Didn't know what impact she would have on my life. He said, you're gonna join me wherever I may roam. He jumped into a cab and headed for my home. Well, it's on my room, yeah, she worked on my erection. Both of us were drunk and only stopping with protection. From a blade, she calls me one day, telling me a baby in his day. Hey! Ooh, and I'll be a young dancing around with my family. To what I prefer. Ooh, will I be a young dancing around in a family? I don't wanna live a life, so I'll stick to what I prefer. Story number two, folks, listen to me. While this girl was a Christian, but damn, she was fine. Dated for a month, steady giving me a bone. But this dude, Jesus, really sick of owner. One time, the preacher out of sight tried to make a move, then my son, the rest of life. She said, I want a marriage, your kids, is that so strange? Only as a dog, I told her that could be arranged. Well, my blade, she calls me one day, telling me a period. Before you grab a lot of the cake, yeah, I'm not a new one. Need to bear in mind where a chilly hand of life will treat you a die.
Oh, my God! Are you still alive out there in the sun?
Okay, I'm gonna try something. I got this game. It's a dangerous fucking game. And if you do it wrong, the police will take me, yeah? And put me in a German prison. And I don't want to sleep in a German prison. Maybe some big guy, you know, I don't want, you know? So Germany, when I say, everybody run this way, do you fucking run with me?
That's right.
Links. Okay, and you in the middle, better be fucking ready because people come running. Be ready. I don't want to spend night in the prison. This is my guitar, man. Look out, girls. Here we come, Young Sex. Young Sex T. Yeah. Okay, this one is real hard. If you're a really smart person, you can sing this one. if you're like me, kind of smart, you look at your friend and you see what he's singing or she's singing, you know? Are you with me, Sarangata? What? Hey, what's happening, folks? One, two, one, two, three, four, say, oh. Serengeti, do you want one more song? Hey, I believe you, but my drummer, he doesn't believe you, so Serengeti, do you want one more fucking song? Here we go! I know it's ridiculous, but fuck it, let's do it. Okay, I got the pleasure of touring your great country with my band. And look what I can do with my band. I steal this one from Elvis Presley. Look at this. Hoo-ah!
Seize the day.